You guys ready?
Yep.
You guys ready? Hi, good morning, everyone. Oh, come on. Good morning, everyone. All right, I just wanted to start off with a couple of housekeeping items so everybody is on the same page. So I know, you know, everybody wants to capture those special moments, those photos, those videos. As you can see, we kind of have some barriers up. So here's the deal, right, parents? It kind of doesn't matter where you're sitting. If you want to come on past the barriers, when and only when your child is performing, you can, but you got to sit down to not block the view of everybody else. And you can take your pictures and your videos. Okay, so please don't obstruct the little portals that we've created. You guys can come on, sit down, take your videos, take your pictures. Be all good. And then once the performance is over, we'll ask that you can go back to let the next set of parents come on to do what they need to do. Okay? Everybody good with that? And even if you're not, we're going to do it anyway. All right. Just as a reminder, this performance is being live streamed and recorded. You will be able to watch it back later with the kids tonight if you want. Just go to our website, and then you can click the link, and you'll be able to watch it later, okay? We're going to ask that you kind of not disrupt the classes while they are here and during their performance. You know, they've been working hard for a really long time, and they're kind of locked in, hopefully, at this point, so we don't want to have any distractions. It is kind of a little bit of a warm day, even though we kind of got some overcast, but it's important. Please hydrate. I don't want to have to do any paperwork because you passed out, okay? That's my motivation. Please don't have me do paperwork. I've mentioned it before, but the adult restrooms are near the main office and the cafeteria. We ask that you not use the restrooms for the kids. We don't want adults and children mixing. And if anything, if you have any questions, there are staff that are kind of mingling around. Feel free to pull one on the side and ask whatever questions that you may. So this is the May Day portion, and then I'll come back on later and talk about the actual May Fair portion that happens after this. So part of what we do on this day is we actually, according to the bylaws, the PTA has two meetings a year. One is at open house, a general meeting, I should say. One is at open house and one is today. So I want to introduce your PTA president, Stanford Togashi, who's going to run a real quick PTA meeting, and then we're going to get on with the performances. Mr. Togashi.
Good morning, everyone. Before we start this meeting, I wanted to just recognize a few people. So I'm going to just call them to the stage, and then I'm going to start talking. Could I get Kristen Brummel, Michelle, Issa, Atta? Lisa is here, Catherine Pfeiffer, Leanne Kojima, Lauren Young, Rebecca Dayoff, Joy Nagata, and Waylon Hokutan. So while these people are making their way up to the stage, and don't worry, you're not going to have to talk. I just want to have you up here. Okay, so while these people are coming up here, I just wanted to express my sincere appreciation to all of the people who have helped the Noelani PTA in some shape or form. My predecessor, Danny Yofuso, used to stress the point that there's no one way to PTA. Any help you can give to the PTA is greatly appreciated. The people I just called to the stage are certainly not the only people that have helped the PTA, but without them, this year would not have been as successful as it was. And I also want to acknowledge all of the members in the audience that have helped the PTA this year. So if you have helped the PTA in some shape or form, please stand. Please stand so we can recognize all of you. Because I do appreciate everything that all of you have done to help the Noelani PTA, which translates to our keiki that you see here before us. Coming out of COVID, we had a lot of uncertainties. We did not have many chair positions filled, and we would not have a craft fair, trunk or treat, or today's Mayfair without these people that you see up here with me. Prior to COVID, Noelani Elementary held all of these events yearly with much success. Unfortunately, COVID did a lot to the entire world, and down at the local PTA level, it robbed us of the typical transition period needed to share the knowledge to run these amazing events. It's one thing to start something new, but it's an entirely different animal to try to restart something that has been so successful with many new people. I can go on and on about how amazing each one of these individuals are, along with many others in the audience today, but I just wanted to take a moment to thank these very special individuals. So with that being said, I would like to call this meeting to order at 9:26 a.m. Typical PTA meetings, we have principal's report, I give some unfinished business and whatnot, but with this general meeting, we're just going to focus on a couple of things. First of all, we're going to call up Lisa Imai, our treasurer, to give the treasurer's report.
Watch your step.
Hi, everybody. Good morning. So as of the end of April 30th, 2023, our account balances were as follows. Our business priority banking checking account was $42,514.06. Business maximizer, which is our savings account, is $161,829.95. And our nonprofit checking account was $56,283. If you'd like to hear more, we have our meeting next week, Thursday. Let's see more details.
Thank you, Lisa. Okay, I'd like to call up Rebecca to state the names of the nominated officers for this year.
According to our bylaws, if there is but one nominee for any office, election for that office may be by voice vote. Our nominees this year, Office of the President, Stanford Togashi, Office of the Vice President, Kristen Brummel, Office of the Secretary, Michelle Issa-Ata, and Office of the Treasurer, Catherine Pfeiffer. May I have a motion to approve the officers? And a second? All right. All those in favor? All right.
Thank you. Two quick announcements before I hand the mic back. There's going to be teacher and staff appreciation next week. So parents, please check your emails. Kristen Brummel and Dana Sinaha have been working very hard on putting together a week to show our appreciation to all of the staff and teachers at Noelani. Can we give them a round of applause, please? And then I'm working with Mr. Gusman as well as Manoa District Park, and we're going to try to put together a campus beautification on Sunday, May 28th. So please mark your calendars. It is after school has ended, but if you are available, we'll probably start around noon. Details are forthcoming, but we're going to start at the camp, Noelani campus, do some work here, and then we're going to meet up at the Manoa District Park, probably provide some hot dogs and refreshments for the kids and for the Ohana. So please, if you can, join me on Sunday, May 28th, around noon. Details forthcoming. With that being said, could I get a motion to adjourn this meeting? Could I get a second? Okay. This meeting is adjourned at 9:30. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Ooh, perfect timing. All right, so thank you, Stanford. I'd like to now call up the Noelani Boy Scouts Color Guard to begin the meeting.
Color Guard, attention! Audience Color guard, post the colors. Scout salute. Anyone not in uniform, please place your right hand over your heart. Join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Two, color guard, dismissed.
Aloha kakahiaka. Good morning, students, parents, family members, and honored guests. I am Noah Andrade.
And I'm Cameron Idani. We will serve as your masters of ceremonies for today's program. Eho Mai will be performed by the fifth graders to help us seek knowledge and focus our minds as we share our songs and dances with everyone on this special day. Students, please stand for the Eho Mai Oli.
E ho mai kai ke mai luna mai e ona me ahuna no e ona mele e ho mai e ho mai e ho mai kai ke mai luna mai e ona me ahuna no e ona mele e E ho mai, e ho mai, e ho mai, e ho mai, kai ke mai luna mai e. O nā mea huna no e au o nā mele e. E ho mai, e ho mai, e ho mai e.
Students, please be seated. And parents. We are gathered here today to enjoy the performances the students have prepared for you as we celebrate May Day in Hawaii.
Special thanks go to Kumupua Mana Crab, Makue Lana Sano, and Mr. Benjamin Perry for helping the grade levels prepare for this day. Mr. Brian Gussman, our principal, would like to say a few words and introduce you to our special guests.
Aloha. Okay. Welcome to our Noelani May Day. It's been 3 years since we've been able to put on this event, and I'm so happy to see such a crowd out here and for the kids to be able to perform for you today. They've been working so hard, the kids, the teachers, even our members of our PTA who've been spending a lot of their own personal time, whether it's been after school or even late into the evening last night, putting this whole thing together and making us look really good. And I really appreciate everything that you guys have done. So can we give everybody a hand for working so hard on this event? So we do have some special guests with us this morning. They are located under this white tent, so if you can focus your attention there. So first of all, we have Representative Andrew Garrett. Oh, they're going to get you late. Councilmember Calvin Say. Complex Area Superintendent Designee Lehua Brown. Former State Senator and friend to Noelani, Brian Taniguchi and his wife Jan. Thank you all for being here today. So now it's time to sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Here we go.
Thank you, Mr. Gusman. To start off, Zane Matsushima, Pike Ricks, Mia Morricone, and Ava Domini will introduce the kindergarten students.
We are so excited to see you here and be able to have Mayfair this year.
Now we can enjoy all the fun things we used to do.
Yeah, like give hugs, high fives, and get together with friends and family.
The kindergartners would like to kick off our performances with one of our favorite things to do, and to give everyone
permission to dance.
Gonna come up and take pictures. Come on. Come on up. Just sit down on the grass to take your pictures, okay? Thank you. Get everybody who's taking pictures to sit down, please, so you're not blocking anybody behind you. Thank you.
PM, when your heart stares like a drum, beating louder with nowhere to guard it.
When it all seems like it's wrong, sing along to Elton John, and to that feeling we're just getting started.
When the nights get colder and the rhythm's got to fall behind, just dream about that moment when you look yourself right in the eye. Then you say, I wanna dance. The music's got me going. Nothing I can stop how we move. Yeah, let's make a place and live just like we're clothing and rolling like we're dancing for. We don't need to worry, just where we're going, know how to land.
Don't need to talk the talk, just walk the walk tonight. You know just how to break, just get the right vibe, yeah. Cause there's no looking back, there ain't no one to prove. We don't got this on lock, yeah. Though it is over, the time is not, so let's do it right. Yeah, we'll keep going and stay up until we see the sun.
Just like we go.
that we can keep the fire alive. Cause it's not over till the summer stays one more time. I wanna dance, the music's got me going.
Renaya Fisher and Wyatt Arita will introduce the preschoolers who will be performing Huli Huli Chicken.
Hey Wyatt, did you know Huli Huli Chicken was first made in Hawaii?
Yes.
Today, the Noelani preschoolers are going to do a dance about the famous Huli Huli Chicken. Hope you like our chicken dance.
Chicken had done it again. So when you hear that cry in the sky, you'll know it.
Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green. Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green.
I roast the chicken, always burning on the wire. Kave and charcoal always fueling up the fire. Spices loading up the air from many miles away.
Ooh-wee.
You can hear the people always driving up and say,
Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green. Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green.
One package, two packets, couple dozen more.
Oh yeah.
I always like to know who they're raising money for. Why Manalo Kani or Hinimitz Highway? It's Huli Huli Chicken, they're spelling up their name.
Huli Makaluli, I love my Huli Huli Chicken Cream. Huli Makaluli, I love my Huli Huli Chicken Cream.
It's Huli Huli Chicken time.
Alright.
A local style favorite grind.
And you know this.
For benefiting softball team.
Mm-hmm.
It's the Hawaiian American dream.
Huli Huli Chicken, me number one choice. Roasted chicken, always tender and moist. Come in your Toyota or even Rolls Royce. Why am I speaking in this kala kala?
Huli maka huli, alama huli huli chiki green. Huli maka huli, alama huli huli chiki green.
Over and over, we like to eat all day.
Oh yeah,
never really mind what the other people say.
Oh no,
early in the morning till the sun is going down. Huli huli chicken is so easy to be found.
Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green.
Huli huli chicken.
Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green.
Oh, it tastes so good.
Huli makaluli, I love my huli huli chicken green.
First graders will be Mari Wharton, Jonah Chung, and Lucy Taniguchi.
Did you watch the Eddie?
The what?
The Eddie.
You mean my Uncle Eddie?
No, silly. The Eddie I Tell Surf Contest.
Oh, what's that?
It's a big wave surfing contest at Waimea Bay.
Oh, yeah. The one where the waves have to be at least 20 feet. Wow, that's as tall as a giraffe.
That reminds me of the song Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie.
I love that song.
It makes me want to boogie.
First graders, are you ready to boogie?
Surf till the sun sets beyond the
breaking head high or they're crumbling at the knee. I need to choose what board I'll use, my tanker or my gun. But I'll grab my snorkel fins and spear if waves are none to one. I swing my hips from left to right, I kuki on me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie, boy is it a sight. I swing my hips from
left to right. I cook it on me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Not just summer, no more waves. Let's picnic in the park. Swimming, fishing for a wama, jumping from the rock. Winter waves are mountains and the best go out to show that the spirit of true surfers know that
hey, Eddie would go.
I swing my hips from left to right. I groovy on me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Boy, is it a sight. I swing my hips from left to right. I groovy on me just right. The Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
I end the day of surfing with the Mew. No one can beat Lau Lau Poke Poe and Lomi Salmon and some Opi. I eat until my hope will full. I know that it's a fact that I'm coming down with all the symptoms of
Connect Attack.
I swing my hips from left to right. The cookie on me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Boy, is it a sight. I swing my hips from left to right. On me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Boy, is it a sight. I swing my hips from left to right. I cookie on me just right. It's the Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Boogie, boogie.
Oh, what a sight.
Mene Hune Beach Bum Boogie. Mene Hune Boogie Boogie.
Aloha, aloha,
yeah.
Aloha,
yeah.
Aloha, yeah.
Aloha, yeah.
Aloha, yeah.
Aloha,
there's no place I'd rather be. I surf till the sun sets beyond the
presenting the second graders will be James Sanaha, Jack Hirabayashi, and Maya Prishik Smog.
Aloha!
What a busy year it's been!
Yeah, I got so much homework I barely have time to enjoy the outdoors.
And so many of us take the natural beauty of Manoa for granted. We should all stop and remember how beautiful our world is.
The second graders will be performing a hula to celebrate the beauty all around us.
Written by Mary Kavena Pukui, we present to you Kaonani.
Are you ready, second graders? Let's go!
Wake up.
kahiya ka ula lo apu ko e. Ay ilum na la ho e, na manu e wale ani. Wahiya ka ula lo apu ko e. Ay ilum na la ho e, na manu e wale ani. Wahiya ka ula lo apu ko e. Ay ilum na la ho e, na manu e wale ani. Wahiya ka ula lo apu ko e.
And Dylan Edelman will introduce their third grade class.
Aloha!
Today the third graders will be performing Kanuenue to honor Anuenue, our Hawaiian rainbow goddess.
She's said to be a messenger of the gods and was born of the divine wind and rain of Manoa Valley here on Oahu.
Since ancient times, the valley has been regarded as the royal pass of rainbows, where Anuenue, the beautiful rainbow maiden, can be seen playing whenever the sun of light touches the misty rain and creates a rainbow.
Anuenue is so beautiful that a rainbow follows her wherever she goes.
Please enjoy the hula of Kanuenue, performed by our grade 3 students dressed in the colors of the rainbow.
Third graders, are you ready?
Mahalo me mia ke ali ivahi me Oli ni alani o kapohi ko Kapipi on mai o ke halue nue Mukai ho koru ua hali ke mure E nana na maka ike a umaka Lai hawai a kea I kawai mai ole itala ke pua mai la ika mauna ike kua hivi o mauna ke a te a mai la iki la wea mal mal mai wahine ka pu akaluna o ue ka guna ika pali ka pu o ta a mea e a mai ke a ni iki a manu
Ui, e na pua, e le mai a na kei, e ho o mākau kau kākou. E hula ana kākou E ho o hau oli kākou Mai, mai, mai
Mai kala,
mai e kala, la ea, la ea,
o halu,
mohala mai na pua, la ea, la ea,
mai kala,
mai e kala, la ea, la ea,
halu,
mohala mai. Yeah.
Representing the fourth graders will be Kalai Moku Fuller Mayatoga and Lily Ann.
Aloha!
The fourth graders would like to take you back in time and share a story from old Hawaii. Back in 1793, England gave King Kamehameha the gift of long-haired cattle.
King Kamehameha wanted to protect the cattle, so he placed a couple on them. The cattle roamed free, and no one was allowed to harm them.
The population of the cattle grew so much that the kapu was eventually lifted and people began to hunt them. In 1832, King Kamehameha III asked the King of Spain to send his men to help train the Hawaiians in ranching and hunting cattle.
The Spanish men, who Hawaiians nicknamed poniolos, taught the Hawaiians how to work the cattle in the Spanish style. It was hard work, and they would often relax together by playing music and line dancing.
The fourth graders would now perform a line dance in the style of the old Paniolos to the song, Music of Hawaii. We chose this song because it was recorded by Hawaiian singer Melvin Lade, whose music became popular in the 1960s, at the same time Noelani was born.
Parents, watch closely. After the first round is danced, it is tradition that you will all join your children for a second round of line dancing. Fourth graders, please stand.
I was walking down the street just the other day. Just walking and hoping for the news. As I passed the street corner boys, they told me who was who. We all joined in and sang Chilang-a-lang blues. And we say, look at you, play that tune. Let's all sing Chilang-a-lang blues, come on. Don't be shy, give it a try.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
and uproarious. People love Hawaii. Yes, I love their happy kind of feeling for the other. The people of Hawaii. And the way they take your hand and call you brother. Yes, I love the music of Hawaii. Sing a song of romance from any place, or sing about your native land. We all love music from every corner, so brother, let me shake your hand. Oh, I love the songs about the brown and the glorious, the music of Hawaii. And the deeds they sing about the happy and uproarious people of Hawaii. Yes, I love their happy kind of feeling for the other, the people of Hawaii. And the way they take your hand and call you brother. Yes, I love the music of Hawaii. Anytime I'm lonely and far from home and want to get to feeling good, I start in singing about my Hawaii, just like a real Kanaka should.
Parents, it's time to get out there, join your kids. Come on, parents, stand up, let's go. VIPs, you're also welcome to get out there and dance, if you're able to.
About the happy and uproarious people of Hawaii. Yes, I love their happy kind of feeling for the other, the people of Hawaii. And the way they take your hand and call you brother. Yes, I love the music of Hawaii. Sing a song of romance from any place, or sing about your native land. We all love music from every corner, so brother, let me shake your hand. Oh, I love the songs about the brown and the glorious, the music of Hawaii. And the deeds they sing about the happy and uproarious people of Hawaii. Yes, I love their happy kind of feeling for the other, the people of Hawaii. And the way they take your hand and call you brother. Yes, I love the music of Hawaii. Anytime I'm lonely
to feeling good. I started singing about my Hawaii, just like a real Kanaka should.
We'll share about our final performance today by the fifth graders.
Don't you take a
car? Not that one, Layla. Too far, Layla. Yeah, raise it up. There you go.
And now the fifth graders will be dancing to a song called Hawaiian Rumba,
which talks about bringing love and joy to the people of Hawaii.
Notice how the dancers' hands and feet represent the
Hawaiian Rumba!
On a moonlit night you kissed me, told me you loved me so. You took my hand and pulled me close, please don't let me go. Ayoe, makapuwai, pili mau mau, those sweet Lahaina nights.
Na ko inoa e Hawaii rumba, halihali mai anai ka leale. Kaula na ko inoa e Hawaii rumba, halihali mai anai ka leale. Rumba e kani kani e, I mua lai ho pene e mali. Kahuliana aku au maka au au Kaubino aka wa imai o ka pakana. Ooh,
mai ona tapuan no kala na ko I noa e Hawaii rumba. Uma e kani kani e I moana I hopene e mali. Uma e kani kapila e I ni uko ki noa Hawaii.
Thank you very much, parents and guests, for joining us this morning. We hope that you enjoyed this year's program.
Before everyone leaves, will you please stand to sing Hawaii Aloha and Noelani?
Hawaii e ku'u o ne hanau e ku'u o me kula I nine o I no au I na kono lani o e Hawaii aloha.
They're passing. They just wanted to check us out too. Okay, everyone can be seated. I'm just going to go over a few things. But first of all, wasn't that great? Did you guys have a good time? Awesome. Okay. So right now, students are going to be, after I make the announcement, students are going to return to the classes. So if you want to check your child out of school, you can do so from the class directly until 11 o'clock. Okay? So you'll sign out from the classroom, but please don't grab your child as they're walking back. Wait till they go back to the classroom so it's organized and we know where everybody is. Okay? After 11, from 11 to 1:45, if you want to check your child out, you have to go to the main office. Okay? And then we'll facilitate that. Let's see. Pre-K through 2, you guys can pick up your bentos at 11. Grades 3 through 5, you guys go at 11:20. The Mayfair games are 11:30 to 1:30. All students must be supervised if they have been checked out. Any student who is not supervised will be sent back to class. The silent auction will resume and it goes till 12:30. After 1:45 until 2:15, which is our normal school day, you can go back to the classroom and check your child out. If that's all confusing, just go to the office and they'll explain it to you. Our dismissal still is at 2:15. A-plus is still in session. However, if you check your child out and they're in A-plus, you should probably just take them home and not then send them back to A-plus. Let's see. And the last thing is, right after the students go back to their classes, the PTA is going to need some help setting up some additional tents and some other things for the May Fair. So if you can, kokua, help us out, put up a tent, set some tables up, whatever it is, I'm sure they would appreciate it. So thank you all very much for attending. It is so awesome to see all of you guys out here. And so what we're going to do at this point, I think we're going to start with kindergarten and second grade. You guys start off first grade. You guys wait till there's an opportune time for you guys to go. And then on this side, fifth grade and third grade, you guys can head back to class. Please clear the walkways so the kids can get back to class. And again, please, if you're going to check them out, wait till they get back to the classroom. Thank you all very much. I hope you guys stay and enjoy the May Mayfair.